here wishing that the next round on this could give a little more recognition.
Are you pausing?
We need to move the middle, all the way to the top. Yeah. I might as well have my hands surgically replaced with a pen. Have my veins drained and have ink injected into them. And I spit with a passion, and that'll be everlasting. I'm smashing and bashing a beat. I'm a track assassin. Whatever happened to the times when it actually mattered to listen to what you were saying in your rhymes? Now all that matters is auto tune and the catch a hook to pain. Cause literally spit his verses from a Dr. Seuss book.
Green eggs.
Seriously, damn, it's a shame cause I honestly don't think you completely understand. There's a billion underground rappers waiting to be found. So look around, I guarantee that they know that you can. From mics and like a bee to the pride and anomaly. And say lines who raise a ton of dudes I doubt you'll ever see. Mainstream doesn't care if you spit cleverly. They all sell out artists, something I will never be. Move the middle,
all the way to the top,
Now the music industry is fabricated a lie, created a stereotype. The rap is strictly for the thug life, commercialize the game. So if you don't own a chain, know what bends all the girls and all you really got to bring. Unfortunately, that doesn't mean anything. So we're stuck with giants in the industry with no skill like Yao Ming. Live in a society controlled by the queen, so it seems nearly impossible to achieve any dreams. Rap's artistic integrity is in jeopardy, so you better be ready for the inner spitting cleverly. Your life's still inevitably, but know that I will never leave. I'll continue endeavoring, cause I'ma be forever me. I'ma take it to the grave, out of the cemetery, popping out of coffins when I'm hopping on the stage.
There's so much left.
Rapping even after I die, spitting 6 feet under, it's never goodbye.
Somewhere in the middle,
we need to move the middle,
all the way to the top,
all the way to the top, yeah, we need to move the middle.